The original melody of that last song was originally composed using just a single dotted note per bar, which Stephen Sondheim was loath to write lyrics for, as he would have to write all single-syllable words. So he wrote lyrics making fun of the tune to persuade Leonard Bernstein to give him the extra note, resulting in One Hand, One Heart.